out here and we're keeping our distance. We're here in Vryn Gardens in North Carolina. We in North Carolina. We just across the state border line. We out here in North Carolina. I'm just a Southern boy. But for the most part, we're just adventuring while we can, getting out. They have a lock in place here, a shelter in place. Everybody's out and about doing whatever they gotta do, but me and Emily are out taking a walk with Coral. She's been cooped up in the house all day. We got nothing but views. Emily's out here getting her picture taking skills. Are out on the intercoastal today. A little windy, but beautiful, super breezy, nice sunny day. Not at home, stuck in the house. Got plenty of space around us, nobody around us. We got lots of seashells to go through. All the beaches here in South Carolina and North Carolina are closed to the public. You can get a fine or a misdemeanor if you go walking on them. So we figured we'd come to this area. We love it. Emily's cruising, Coral's cruising. We got the beautiful view by the intercoastal. Really cool little tree up here, a little wishing tree for sticking a oyster on there, oyster shell. And we got the
I spent my time watching the spaces that have grown between us, and I cut my mind on second best, or the scars that come with the greenness, and I gave my eyes to the boredom. Still the seabed wouldn't let me in, and I tried my best.
Alright, the trail just gets better and better here. Emily, do you still feel like a pirate?
Why do we feel like pirates?
Because this is where the pirates were. I'm a pirate.
Arr. And I try my best to embrace the darkness in which I swim. Now walking back down this mountain, the strength of a turning tide, oh, the wind so soft at my skin. Yeah, the sun so hot upon my side. All looking out at this happiness I search for between the sheets, or feeling blind to realize all I was searching for was me. Oh, oh, all I was searching for was me.
We just went to Grandma's favorite and got her milkshake. All right.
Thank you, Philip.
Woo!
Thank you very much.
Made.
Where's the spoon?
Spoon. Oh yeah, there's no playing a harmonica through here.
What's he doing?
Grandma, you're famous now.
Philip, you better not put that in any place.
It's not going anywhere. We're gonna send it into NBC.
He's not recording.
We're trying to get it published. Mm-hmm. In David Baldacci's new.
What are you doing? You wanna see it?
Nope.